On the 6th of February, UCMMA 46 is going to visit London once again. Now, I need to tell you about one certain guy who's going to be fighting on this card. When you think of some names that strike out in the UK MMA scene that deserve maybe to be in the top spots of Bellator or UFC, you might think of people like Sol Rogers or Charlie Boy Howard. But there's one more name you should add to that list, and that is Jason the Assassin Radcliffe. That's right, Jason is going to be fighting on this unique and amazing card that UCMMA 46 are displaying in London on February the 6th. Jason has a 7-2 professional record. All the fights that he's won have been by finish, and this guy is a beast! I cannot express the hard work he's been doing for this camp. Jason has been traveling overseas to train with people the likes of Nicky Holskin, the Glory Worldweight Champion at his Dutch gym, and also he's been working with Olympic boxing trainers. But I shouldn't need to say anymore, Jason is ready for this fight. He is going places, I know it, the future is looking bright for him. He's had to overcome some injuries, but he's back now, he's fresh, he's nice and healthy, and I cannot wait to watch this fight. But before you go, I'm gonna give you a small little preview of what Jason the Assassin Radcliffe has been doing leading up to this fight. And hopefully there'll be some more along the way. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Jason the Assassin Radcliffe.
Look at my dial, bitch, dial. Look at my dial, bitch, dial. Look at my dial, bitch, dial.